Hello everyone, I am Rishita from 5th standard. Today I am explaining about butterfly life cycle. There are 4 stages in its life cycle. Every stage has different goals.
First stage, the female butterfly lays on the leaf.
Second stage, life cycle of butterfly is called known as larva.
Larva comes by hatching process.
Larva is also known as caterpillar.
The larva growing by eating leaves.
Third stage is pupa.
Pupa making a shelter around it.
Inside the pupa, cat.